Hello friends, welcome to my channel Data Logic with Shivam. In this video, we will discuss one of the Power BI interview questions which can be asked in your next interview. If you are new to DAX or want to learn how to create powerful calculation Power BI, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I post new videos. Let's move to the question. The question is, write a DAX formula to calculate the total sales amount for each region as a percentage of the overall sales amount. Power BI is a powerful data analysis and visualization tools that allow you to gain insight into your business data. So one common task in data analysis is to calculate sales amount by different region. There are two tables, the order table and customer table. The order table have order ID, customer ID, order date, and total amount. The customer table have customer ID and region. This is the visualization of both the table. This is order table and this is the customer table. This is our input and our output is this one. We need total sales amount for each region, total sales amount for each region as a percentage of the overall sales amount. So how can we calculate? So for example, if we see here, for North region, the total sales is 250 and the overall sales for all of the region is 1350. So how we can calculate the percentage of overall sales amount region wise? So we can divide our region sales with overall sales. For an example, in North region, we have total sales 250 and the overall sales for all of the region is 1350. So in order to get the percentage of overall sales amount region wise, we can divide our North region sale with the overall sales. Let's see how we can achieve this. We will create new measure in customer table. I will name it as a total sales. I will put space between them, total sales by region and the percentage. First, I will calculate the sales region wise. Sales region wise. I will do sum of total amount and close the bracket. Then I will create overall sales. We'll use calculate function. First we will sum the total amount. Then I will use all. And we'll take the customer, we'll close the bracket. So why I have take the all function will remove any filter on the customer table, right? So we wanted to divide sales region wise by overall sales, and to ignore the filter context we need to use the all function. Now I will store the result into one of the variable result, and then I will divide the sales region wise by overall sales, close the bracket, and I will return the result. Hit enter. The divide function is used to calculate the percentage of total sales amount for each region. It divides the total sales region wise by overall sales. I will copy this visual and create one more table. We'll remove the other DAX. and then I will put this total sales by region. I will format this as a percentage. That's it. So here we have 0. So in order to match this result, we will put 0 here. Close this one. That's it. With this DAX formula, you can now calculate total sales amount by region in Power BI. I would suggest you all to try to solve this question by your own method and tell me your method into the comment. I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and share this video with your colleagues and friends. And leave a comment if you have any question or suggestion for future videos. Thanks for watching. I will see you in next one.